Уважаемый господин министр, коллеги, мы рады вас приветствовать в Москве. И, как мы уже подтвердили в короткой беседе, это ваш первый визит и вообще первый приезд в российскую столицу. Надеюсь, вам будет что посмотреть.
Distinguished minister, distinguished colleagues, we are glad to welcome you in Moscow. As we found out, this is your first visit to the capital of Russia, and I hope you will have something to see here.
И мы рассчитываем, что сегодня у нас будет возможность подробно поговорить и о двустороннем сотрудничестве, и о нашем взаимодействии на международной арене в русле тех принципиальных договоренностей, которые были достигнуты в ходе встреч наших президентов, президента Путина и президента Кагамы.
And I hope that today we will have a detailed discussion of our bilateral cooperation as well as cooperation on international platforms based on the principles agreed upon between the President Kagame and President Putin during their meeting.
Еще раз добро пожаловать.
Once again, welcome.
Your Excellency, dear Minister, it is a great pleasure for me to finally be able to meet with you. And I'm glad that it was possible to have this visit, which, as you know, had to be postponed a few times due to COVID-19 and other engagement.
Благодарю вас, господин министр. Рад.
I would like to thank you for the warm welcome and kind hospitality accorded to me and my delegation since we arrived here in Moscow. And I hope that this visit will be an opportunity to further strengthen our excellent relations at both bilateral and multilateral levels, as well as address key issues of common interest. Rwanda and Russia share a historical bond that goes back to 1963, when both our countries decided to establish diplomatic relations. And since then, we have ensured that we have a win-win partnership, which is rooted on shared values. There have been exchanges at a high level, including Your Excellency's visit to Rwanda in 2018, as well as our President's visit to Russia during the 2018 World Cup and the Russia-Africa Summit in Sochi. More recently, our Prime Minister, as well as our Chief of Defense, visited Russia. And high-ranking members of Parliament and our Minister of Trade were also in your country to boost economic cooperation, as well as the parliamentary diplomacy. Before I continue, allow me to also convey on behalf of His Excellency President Paul Kagame, President of the Republic of Rwanda, our warmest best wishes of good health and happiness on the occasion of the birthday of His Excellency Vladimir Putin, President of the Republic of the Russian Federation, which I understand is today.